Just a great effort by Miami on the boards, and a really poor effort on our part. And that's what we really pride ourselves in, and thought it was a difference in the basketball game.
I think just defensively and on the boards, like she said, we just really got out-rebounded there for a minute, and that really hurt us.
You know, again, it's really just a maturity issue, and as we continue to mature, you just got to hope that it happens sooner than later. And, you know, we've got a lot of freshmen and sophomores, and, you know, it's not time to play like freshmen and sophomores. So we have to step up, and, you know, we've got a lot of great scorers on this team, and I felt like Natasha felt like she had to score today, and we didn't do a good job of looking for our second, third options. You know, I was glad to see Morgan shoot the ball well, but we've got so many other people that have to play a role in that. And I thought our defensive effort and our rebounding effort affected us on the offensive end.